Good day, I'm Douglas Schumacher with Badger Broadcast TV, and this is your weather report for Monday, November 4th through Thursday, November 7th. Taking a look at the big picture on Monday morning, a weak cold front moving through the upper Midwest during the early morning hours, and before sunrise there may be some scattered rain showers throughout southern Wisconsin. That activity will taper off though through sunrise, and we'll be left with mostly cloudy skies throughout the day. On Tuesday, a pretty nice day in store. High pressure over western Minnesota, keeping us dry and mostly sunny. So Wednesday, a weak low pressure moving through Wisconsin during the morning hours. That's going to bring us the chance for a few rain and snow showers. The heaviest accumulating snow of a few inches is expected north of Madison near central Wisconsin. It looks like anything that's here in Madison will be light and lightly mixed with rain throughout the morning hours, and then things should taper off after noon. And by Thursday, the high pressure system that was previously over central Canada moves into the Dakotas, and that's going to keep the sun out through much of the day on Thursday and Friday. So your forecast for Monday: during the early morning hours, rain showers are possible, but then we'll see mostly cloudy skies throughout most of the day, high of 44. A Tuesday, high of 38 with mostly sunny skies. 40 on Wednesday, those isolated rain and snow showers with the best chance during the morning hours, then mostly cloudy skies. And a Thursday, a high of just 30 degrees with mostly sunny skies. Finally, your Sunday forecast. The nice weather sticking around through Friday, chilly but sunny, a high of 31. On Saturday, we'll see increasing clouds and a high of 37. And 38 on Sunday for your high, with a chance for some snow or rain and snow showers in the morning hours, then cloudy. Looking ahead to next week, it does look like we're going to be stuck in a very cold pattern. More winter-like temperatures expected through the second week. In this Badger Broadcast TV weather report, the next report will be published on Friday, November 8th. Make sure to like our Facebook page, Badger Broadcast Television, for all the latest. I'm Douglas Schumacher. Thanks for watching.